Hello, my name is Josh. I'm a sophomore at San Diego High School. Vote for Resolution is a musical representation of the end of the apartheid in South Africa. The piece begins with a European melody. After a few verses of melody, an anti-apartheid song comes from South Africa is introduced. Finally, the European melody is fused with the anti-apartheid song, representing a fusion of the two conflict cultures. The translation of the Zulu language is as follows. Nation, do not cry. Jehovah will protect us. We will attain freedom. Jehovah will protect us. One South African penned the following words. We pray for a new dawn, which will lift us out of the silent grip of our past into a future in which there will be opportunity and space for joy and beauty, and for real and lasting peace. True reconciliation does not come from merely forgiving the past. It requires forgiveness and kindness among people. Let us all carry forth this angel's message and proclaim the promise of hope. May this be a message of hope for all of us. We present you Hope for Hope Resolution.
Thank you. Scott, and I'm a senior here at Osage High School. On behalf of all of the performers tonight, I would like to thank you all for attending tonight's concert. The proceeds from the tickets you just bought will go towards helping victims of Hurricane Harvey and Hurricane Irma. Over $190 billion will be needed to help these areas rebuild and mend from the devastation. We chose four charities to give aid to. Operation USA is an international disaster relief and developmental agency helping communities at home and abroad. It's the little ship that gets in the harbor that the big ships can't get to. Samaritan's Purse is a non-denominational evangelical Christian organization providing spiritual and physical aid to hurting people around the world. Since 1970, they have helped meet the needs of people who are victims of natural disasters, disease, and famine, with the purpose of sharing God's love through His Son, Jesus Christ. Hurricane Harvey Disaster Relief Fund for the Animals, Houston House Pet, is an umbrella organization providing critical funds for animals in need. SPCA of Florida was founded in 1979. It is a nonprofit organization dedicated to improving the lives of pets and people in the community. They provide caring, compassion, and hope to more than 6,000 animals. Thousands of pets were lost, abandoned, shelters were flooded, and the owners with their pets were homeless during both Hurricanes Harvey and Irma. Food, shelter, rescue, medical attention was and is still in need for animals. Thank you so very much for everyone that helped with our concert, to the parents and all of you attending. Please join us in singing our final selection this evening, Hallelujah Chorus, number 44 from Handel's Messiah. Have a wonderful holiday season.